not overly sharp to start the game, but I'm guessing when we go back and watch the film that both teams missed their fair share of open shots. Southern had some good looks at threes in the second half when it got down to 10 or 11. Now, they had a couple chances to cut. It was some open shots, and we missed some open shots to start the game. That maybe had made a little bit of a difference. But coming off a game where Jeremy, I think, had 18 and knocked in some threes, so I think they had some good chances and didn't go. And then we made a real effort to do two things. One, get the ball to Seth, and then use that ball screen and see if we couldn't turn it downhill and attack their bigs and find some things going to the rim. You know, I hope Jeremy's finding out that he can be one of the better defenders in our league. And for our team, that's important. You've got to have at least one guy. It's nice if you've got two or three, but you've got to have at least one guy that you can count on to go out there and do the job on the other team's best guard. And I think Jeremy's starting to find that out there.
You know, it's kind of just that court awareness. You know, you need to flow to that side of the ball when the ball's over there. So it's just, and then seeing that my teammates need help. You know, my teammates need help, I got to come over and help them out. Defense is always big for us. You know, every night we're going to come out and try to get stops, you know, every possession. But it was a little slower paced game today, so that defense becomes even more important. You know, there's not as many possessions, so the more stops you can get, the better off you're going to be.
Didn't he almost break the backboard on one of those threes?
You know, that first bank shot, or that bank three that I had up top, obviously tells you so. So it was one of those nights for me, you know, and I'm just glad our team got the win.
Tonight he was able to get loose a little bit more. And I think that's good. You know, as much as he has passed the basketball, and that helps our team, you know, he also is, there's been some opportunities for him to score, and he's still passing the ball. And so tonight it was good to see him get some baskets.
You know, I don't go into a game thinking I'm gonna shoot or pass. I'll go into the game thinking that I'm gonna look to score, but if they're gonna be in the lane, I'm gonna pass. Or, you know, when the time comes, if they're doubling, if they're digging hard, I'm gonna pass. So, you know, I don't tell myself before the game that I want to get 15 shots up or I want to try to get 5 assists. You know, I don't think about those things. They just kind of happen.
Pretty brief with the guys after the game. Just talked about our defense and that tonight's game was going to be a lower possession game. So the possessions become that much more important. And that's where your defense and your rebounding are going to make a huge difference for you. So it was another good defensive effort.